Are you ready? I still have more to give.
Not so tough now.
Still before the storm.
Picked the wrong fight.
I am from, there is a great bear of storms. We pray to him for fair weather.
What does a bear have to do with storms? The mother serpent controls the waves.
Grom will have to ask him. He is nice, once you calm him down.
Thank you. This thing's loaded.
Preparation is key.
Needed that. The end is here. Knock him down. Thank you.
find in trouble. You're done. Gotcha. What did you expect?
I have no patience. None shoot.
No more running.
Not bad.
Something's on the wind.
Fortune favors the bold.
death is like the wind, always by my side.
Dead and buried.
Your defeat will be your greatest lesson.
I'll show you something.
Knock him dead. Waste of ammo.
Swift. Like vengeance. Never without purpose.
Begins.
Hmm.
are not ready.
On to the next one.
Always finding trouble. Another one down.
Oh.
always see the job done. Death is like the wind, always by my side. Something's on the wind.
Down. Is that all? We've been waiting for you, Captain Fortune. This your crew?
Guess so. As promised, one magnificent ship.
That is a mighty vessel. Does it have a name?
I haven't gotten around to naming her yet. She was recently acquired. Care to do the honors?
Really? Oh, but I couldn't. Brom is not so good at naming things.
Come on, first thing that comes to mind.
The, charming lady?
Brom, you lady killer.
Excuse me?
The charming lady. I like it. All right, people, listen up. This isn't a pleasure cruise, so don't get too comfortable. We've got a harrowing to stop. I've got a washed-up Reaver King to kill. And remember, from here on out, it's Captain Fortune.
Aye, aye, Captain.
This is gonna be a long trip.
Potential, but you are a wild boy, a tempest that must be tamed. Yasuo, remember all I have taught you.
Master, I never should have abandoned my post.
Yasuo, what have you done? Have you no honor?
Hyone, you're mistaken. This wasn't me. I was only gone a short while.
You further disgrace yourself with these lies? Our master bears wounds. Only your blade would have downed.
Brother, please, let me through. No.
Haunting melody. Don't let me stop you.
I prefer not to have an audience.
Ah, yes, the Lone Swordsman. A classic tale.
I was seeking some quiet.
Alawi and the others speak highly of your skills.
Are we still talking about my music?
We don't know each other yet. But if you're as good as they say, I could use a man like you.
A man like me.
Sometimes my enemies need convincing. That blade of yours would help certain negotiations.
I already work for someone.
Right, the missing girl. Whatever she's paying, I promise my terms would be sweeter.
I swore I would protect her. And I'll keep my word. Even if it leaves me poor as a beggar.
Or dead. You remind me of a saying I once heard. Fear the warrior who has been disgraced. He will set pride before reason, redemption before life. It's Ionian.
I know it. Don't talk to me about disgrace.
I was talking about redemption. I don't care what you did, or about your past. My offer stands, whether you find your girl or not. But for the record, I hope you do. Enjoy your solo.
Ah, your sailing improves. You are still on board.
Ha! Yes. And the water is still outside the ship.
Then, what troubles you? You worry for your people.
Yes. Rome has vanquished many foes. But what my people face now, this sickness, it cannot be stopped with fist and shield.
I admire your strength.
Yes, it is one of Brom's most admirable qualities.
In Buru culture, we respect those who take what they want. Strength is a tool that allows us to live in the moment.
And I suppose we are having a moment now?
Yes. One we could have below deck.
Yes, Brom would love to continue discussing the Buru religion, but with the sea, the ship's rolling deck, Brom is afraid to take his eyes off the horizon. Oh dear. You must forgive me. When Brom is sick, it is a mighty storm, an avalanche of... Please excuse me!
Man is strange. I like it.
Really? I need to remind you to knock?
We have unfinished business.
Yes, that's why you're on my boat, heading towards the most dangerous place in existence. What more do you want from me?
Sarah, I can tell you are hurt.
I'm hurt? Oh, yes. Gangplank still lives. Sure, this is obviously not great news to me. But we're going to kill him properly this time, and then I'll feel better.
I know his deeds were unforgivable. But I want to make it clear that my priority is not Gangplank's death. It is to stop this harrowing.
But Gangplank is causing this harrowing. You saw it in a vision yourself.
Sera, I am bound to the Mother Serpent. She has plans for all of us. She needs me to save Bilgewater, but she didn't give me specifics. I must put the goddess first. I don't know how that will affect our mission, but we do not have the same goals.
I try to respect your beliefs, Alawi, and maybe your intentions are pure, but he killed my mother.
I know. The goddess will send me another sign soon, I am sure. But until then...
What the hell? Above deck, now!
Captain, there's an angry giant headed right for us. Brace for impact!
Some steam.
The wind.
Goddess bless you.
have time to surrender.
You should have run!
Feels much better.
Just catching my breath.
Another scar.
Thank you.
Keep fighting! This mission will not end here. Not against this thing.
You, the priestess from the docks. You put the new voice in my head.
I tested you. Yes. The Mother Serpent deemed you worthy.
Worthy. The dark comes to swallow everything. Stop. The voices.
So, your coming is no coincidence.
The Blood Harbor Ripper.
My prey calls me that. My name is Pike.
You brought the Blood Harbor Ripper onto my ship? I'm starting to reconsider our arrangement.
Sarah Fortune, I know your name.
You've killed a lot of good men. I'd be doing the world a favor by gutting you right here.
Sarah, he is chosen.
Well, make better choices.
I have seen the truth in the deep. Blood in the water. And on my list, one name burns brightest.
What name?
Gangplank. The deep demands his blood.
The fool has made powerful enemies.
A whole ship full, it seems. I know a weapon when I see one. That I can use. So long as it doesn't gut me in my sleep. What do you say?
Your terms are acceptable. For now.
This has been a very exciting voyage.
This wasn't part of our plan.
Gangplank, you knew my nature when we made our alliance. These souls strengthen my magic. And besides, this island is loyal to your enemy, Misfortune. These fools abandoned you at your darkest hour. Now, they feel your triumphant return.
Well, the crown is buried in bilgewater, like you asked.
Excellent. Even now it draws the black mist. Soon, it will expand my reach to the city itself. What of the Buru artifacts?
I have them all here.
Then let us return to my domain. The ritual can finally begin.
All this for Bilgewater. When this demon's done, I hope there's still a city left for me to rule.
arrived.
The Shadow Isles are even more frightening up close.
The Black Mist will be strongest here. Goddess only knows what we shall face. Steel yourselves. Despite the dangers, we must focus on finding Gangplank, no matter the cost.
One man can be killed as easily as another. Why the concern?
I already killed this man once.